last thing you went through, the last trial you've been through, who brought you out?
Hey!
I'm looking for some praises.
No matter what Jesus.
Talk about that man up against the wall, feels like you don't know where the money's coming from. I need you to put one thing on your mind. Children don't want to act right. Come on, somebody. Husband acting crazy, wife don't want to act right. I wish I had a witness. I need everybody to get up, lift those hands. If you have hands in this house, I need you to lift them. Because what's about to happen tonight, God is about to shift something in this place. I need you to put something on your mind. The last trial you've been through, the last storm that you've been in, last time you had to cry, I want you to put something on your mind. And on the count of three, I just want you to open up your mouth. And I want the musicians to hold it at the one. On the count of three, because something about to shift in you. See, everybody can praise God, but can't everybody worship Him? The Bible says those that love Him must worship Him. He is a spirit. Those that worship Him must worship in spirit and in spirit. You can't worship God in your flesh. You gotta get in the spirit and worship Him. And on the count of three, I want you to release. I want you to release. If you gotta get up and start something, release. I feel the power of God. Hallelujah. With every hand lifted, come on. Come on, when you need something, you got to reach up. And on the count of three, musicians, I want you to hold it at the one. Because something is about to shift, Bishop. I want you to put something on your mind. Count of three, I need you to holler. Jesus. One. I wish I had a witness in here. See, the power is already breaking in the room. See, the Holy Ghost is already moving.